question 33. The best answer is D. The main idea of the paragraph is that court reporters can distinguish between words and extraneous noises in the courtroom, as can be seen here, which the digital recorder cannot always do. This choice offers an example of what can go wrong in a courtroom because digital recorders can't always pick up indistinct testimony. If used, and if they do not pick up the indistinct testimony, the need for retrial would be required. Choices A, B, and C are incorrect because they do not support the main idea of the paragraph. Making additional announcements at the beginning of a trial, as is suggested by choice A, monitoring to ensure equipment is functioning properly, as is suggested by choice B, or changing roles and duties of several members of the courtroom staff, as is suggested by choice C, are not examples of what can happen as a result of using digital recorders that can't distinguish words from other courtroom noises.